Educate a man and you educate an individual. Educate a woman and you educate a family. Hello everyone, my today's topic is women empowerment. What does the term refer to? Well, it refers to empowering women with education, employment, decision making and better health in the view of an equal and just society. Women empowerment is a process to make the women financially independent, educated and progressive, plus enjoying a good social status. Women since ages have been struggling to be socially and professionally recognized as equivalent as men. Women are given a top place in India from ancient time. However, they were not empowered to participate in every field. Empowering women is the main motto of the development department, because an empowered mother with child